Hi, I'm Keith with Danfoss Food Retail Controls, and today's video will be on the introduction and functionality of the 525A case control.
Thanks, Keith. This case controller controls all the functions in the case, including temperature control, defrost, alarming, fan control, and case lighting. One notable exception about this case controller compared to the AKC-550A, this one does not include the display and buttons that you have on the front of the 550A case controller. On this case controller, it's an option, and you can install the cable and the display, but mostly that's just for initial setup. Across the top, we have temp sensors, such as S2 for coil out temperature, S3 is an optional sensor for turn air, S4 is the discharge temperature for the case, and S5 is the defrost termination sensor. And across the bottom we have power and relay connections, including the Danfoss AKV electronic expansion valve with the coil on top. We use the buttons on the remote display for initial setup for things like setting the application type on parameter 061, turning the main switch on and off, that's parameter R12, and for setting the refrigerant type on parameter 030. Some notable differences about the AKCC-525A case controller are that compared to the 550A case controller, this one is missing the dual temp function and the optional adaptive defrost function. And that wraps up today's discussion on the AKCC-525A case controller.
For more information on this topic, see the description below. And for more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US, and thank you for watching.